and the wonderful lamb. In a kingdom far away, there lived a fine young man, Aladdin. Aladdin is a handsome and smart but careless boy. He would while his time away roaming around the market, where his mother sold fruits for a living. One day, an old man came looking for Aladdin in the market.
"Oi boy, come here.
What do you want?
Are you Aladdin?"
"Yes."
"I am a friend of your father. I am here to help you and your mother."
"I have never seen you before."
"Yes, I lived away from this kingdom. I came to visit and got to know that your father is no more. He had once returned to me asking for help. I will give you some gold if you come with me."
"I have to ask my mother.
There is no time. Do you want gold or not?"
Aladdin did not trust this man, but he wanted the gold. So he followed the old man out of the kingdom. They stopped in front of the rock at the middle of nowhere. The old man spoke some magical words and the rock moved to reveal a tunnel.
"He must be a magician. I must be careful."
"Get down this tunnel. It will lead you to a cave. You will find an old lamp there. Bring it to me."
"Why don't you do it yourself?"
"I am too old. Now don't waste my time. Go."
"I can't see anything. It's so dark."
"Here, wear this ring. It will show you the way."
As soon as Aladdin entered the tunnel, the ring began to glow. He found the cave filled with treasure.
"Wow, so much gold, diamonds and rubies. And the magician wants a gold lamp."
Aladdin looked at the lamp and grabbed it. He also filled as much treasure as he could.
"Come quick, you fool, the tunnel will not be open for long."
Aladdin wanted to get out of the tunnel fast, but the weight of the precious stone let him down.
"Oh, this is heavy. Come on, faster, faster."
Aladdin walked as fast as he could, but the tunnel was closing.
"Throw me the lamp."
"No, get me out from here."
"You fool. Give me the lamp, or I will leave you here."
Aladdin did not trust the magician. The tunnel had closed.
"No, uncle, uncle. I should not have believed that man."
Aladdin cried and cried for days, waiting for someone to rescue him, but no one came.
"Oh, somebody get me out from here. Please, somebody help me."
While saying his wish, Aladdin touched his finger on the ring, and to his surprise, he reached his house. Aladdin was safe, but he wanted to know why the magician wanted an old lamp. He looked at the lamp and rubbed the dust off it. The lamp started to shiver and a strange looking person came out of it.
"Ha ha ha! Make a wish! I can make it come true!"
"Who are you?"
"I am a genie of the magic lamp. I can make any wish come true. Ha 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 ha!"
Friends do this. Point of view, no one to tell us no, or where set you free. But, oh, but. Wait, wait.
Tambina, do something.
Give me some jam.
Give me some jam.
Thank you, Aladdin. Thank you, Genie. You did everything for me.